gagawin nyo, check nyo yung fuel. Ngayon, magpapam tayo. Kita nyo to. Rated to sa gasolina. Tangke ng gasolina na naskubot natin. So, ipapam natin to hanggang sa tumigas tong hand pump natin. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, Ngayon, ilagay natin yung rotor niya sa engine side. Nakikita nyo, putok natin yung araw sa engine side para start tayo. Alawa, siguraduhin natin tong to, nakalagay ito dito. And then okay na, kung okay na, may fuel ka na, tsaka okay na to. Tari natin start. Tari natin start nung rescue boat. Ganun lang. Ganun lang, madali pag-start.